Commerce is offered as a Stage 5 elective at Fairvale High School. It can be a good option for students interested in consumer and finance, business, economics, law, and employment issues. This course develops knowledge and understanding about consumer, financial, economic, business, legal, political, and employment issues. Commerce provides opportunities for students to analyse the rights and responsibilities of individuals in a range of contexts and the role of law in society. The course also helps students develop their consumer and financial literacy. The aim of Commerce is to enable young people to develop the knowledge and understanding and skills to research and develop solutions to consumer, financial, economic, business, legal, political, and employment issues in order to make informed and responsible decisions as individuals and as part of the community. Commerce is a two-year course which has four core topics, including consumer and financial decisions, the economic and business environment, employment and work futures, law, society and political involvement. There are also additional options which will be studied that builds on essential learning of core topics. Options studied will at large be dependent on student interest. Students considering selecting Commerce as one of their electives will need to keep up to date with the news and current events. Commerce will help students build their confidence in finance and become money wise. Commerce is also a great subject for students interested in selecting subjects in humanities in their senior years, including legal studies, business studies, and economics. If you have any further questions about Commerce, please contact one of the social sciences staff members at Fairvale High School. Thank you.